dial me.
It seems to affect our brain chemistry so that so many people end up needing Prozac. We're not getting the exercise we're designed for. We're not getting the light stimulation we're designed for. We're not getting the sleep.
I don't know. I'm confused.